If you take a snapshot of America today, what would it look like? Some say we've lost the sense of community that used to carry us through tough times. Some say technology and social media fuel this isolation. Have we become so caught up in our own lives that we don't notice life outside our bubble? In my own small way, I'm gonna try to find out. With no money, no contact with anyone I know, I'm going to live entirely off Craigslist.
And just seeing if I could A, survive, like if I could literally eat, find shelter, find showers.
And B, try to travel America. See if I could find a community out there.
For the next month, this is all I got.
Away we go.
My name is Joey. I saw the ad on Craigslist.
When you get in the back of the van, you gotta play with my cock.
I think after a week and a half, you're gonna snap. After 4 days, you're gonna be like, oh my God.
I'm just looking for a Florida crush on tonight.
I live with my parents.
Yeah.
I don't mind.
I just haven't eaten all day. I'm getting a little lightheaded.
I have a spare bedroom.
The sheets were clean when I put them on the bed, but that was like 2 years ago.
So this is happening?
Reality is far stranger than any fiction Hollywood can come up with.
Like, I'm dominatrix, so I know people all over the country.
I will be sleeping with a cup on tonight.
Hey, what's up, man? Yo.
So that's normal, that's smoke?
Yeah, that's exhaust.
We're here to help, support, whatever you need.
We can just kind of organize it, clear up the space. That's a good start.
Oh my God, look at all this room.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Noe!
Thank you so much, man. We can take care of each other.